I'm Eli Setback reporting.
And we go to enjoy some fights. You do enjoy, even though the fights were not what a lot of people expected, but we had a good time. I enjoyed
so
the fights.
Mikey Garcia is just scraping the surface with his popularity. I think he's going to be a huge superstar.
Yeah, I think so too. That's why I think Mayweather has to fight Mikey.
Mayweather has to fight Mikey?
Yeah, next
year. So he's going to fight McGregor twice?
Yeah,
and then Mikey.
Yep. So it could be his 50th fight, because these ones don't count. Honestly, they don't count.
Why not? It's commission. He's fighting a fight.
Yeah, but a guy that's never had an amateur or pro fight, they shouldn't have even sanctioned it.
McGregor said somebody's O gotta go. He's 0-0 and McGregor.
Exactly, he's 0-0.
And what happens? Yeah. What happens when Mikey fights Floyd?
I'm not saying it's gonna be an easy fight. He's the best fighter in the last 20 years.
Huh? Floyd or Mikey?
No, Floyd.
Yeah.
But we definitely would love to.
But you would love that fight.
Fuck.
What would be different with Mikey fighting him than other guys?
Well, he's fighting a real fighter, and I'm not saying we beat him, but at least he's gonna get a good challenge. I think Mikey beats him now. Now, maybe not 5 years ago, but now I think Mikey beats him.
You had an open workout on a Sunday.
Yes.
You trained in Riverside, and it was capacity crowd with hundreds of people inside, hundreds of people outside. What does that say, Robert?
People have supported us all the time. When we had an international in my gym, it was probably as much or even more fighters because the gym was a lot bigger. So we always get the support here in Oxnard. This is where Mikey was born. This is where I'm from. And we get a lot of people from all over California. People were telling me, I'm from East LA. I'm from San Jose. See what I mean?
Yeah. Okay.
Northern California.
If it's not Mayweather, three other names you would like to see Mikey Garcia fight with in December?
Linares, Lomachenko, Danny Garcia, maybe.
Out of those three, which is most realistic? Because Lomachenko, Top Rank, may have...
Maybe Danny Garcia, more realistic, because Linares might have other plans. Lomachenko, Top Rank will never let him fight in December. Never fight Mikey. But, that's the top three that I would want.
But right now, Broner, that's the only thing on your mind.
Broner, definitely. Got to be ready for Broner.
And then I see the whole gang is here. You're just missing Pelau.
ATM here.
ATM lost weight.
Yeah, ves, güey? Hasta el 35 pesos.
You did. That shoe used to be tight on you. You remember when you stole all those tacos and TJ?
It's tight. Still tight, man. Come on.
Those tacos and TJ.
You remember?
Yeah.
People selling tacos for a dollar. He's like, I stole five. That's fucked up.
Fucking ATM. Just like a man to stay away.
There you have it, Robert Garcia. He says Mayweather or Danny Garcia next. Stay tuned.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram @Eli Setback.